that. Yeah, he's a happy boy.
You know, every time you take pictures, I take like 20 pictures at a time of one pose, and half the time his eyes are closed and his tongue is out, and you should just take one after another after another. That's what a baby photographer does. So just take them over and over, and then you... So for every picture I have, I have 10 others that are print, but... Oh, and Beth, you know, Ethan's mom, says she's so great.